when this role came out, I was like, mid-20s Asian American. I was like, yes, there you go. I was like, because the breakdown's ethnically ambiguous. United Colors of Benetton. Let's just see someone who we think is funny or dramatic or whatever. But you know, it's more specific now with Asian American in the age group that you are. So you're seeing a lot more of those breakdowns, which is nice. You know, that, like, even a few years ago, Patsy's, I remember there was like only one or two, if that, that were even Asian male that I could remember. Anyways, and so I think with Crazy Rich and with all these things happening, that you're going to see that happening a lot more, and there's going to be a lot more specifically written, you know, Asian American roles from, you know, people's experience or a friend of yours or in the writer's room. You know, the people are out there, so they're going to be based on those people. You know, and I think as a creative too, and you know, you work the comedy side and the writing side too, it's a lot easier for us to get material sold and pitched with the momentum now. So, yeah, looking forward to it.
Yeah, they'll make me. Yeah, I feel like it's a lot of, you know, we were always very aware that we had this potential, you know, and that we are very capable of, you know, doing amazing things, and now the world is finally catching up, and we're just like, what took you so long, you know? But I think it is very important to have that connection, to be that person on the screen that more people can relate to, you know, Asian Americans everywhere, and soon, hopefully, with more progress, like, our kids will not be in shock when there's, like, two Asians on the screen at the same time. You know what I mean?
That was like a rule before. That was a rule.
Right? It was a rule.
It's like there's one age. Okay, no, we can't have. Right.
Dad's done. Quota's filled.
Yeah, and she can't have perfect English. Anyway, but we'll get the. We can go all day. But I think it is just so important that, you know, I mean, growing up, you know, the thing I related to the most was Fresh Prince. You know what I mean? And it's like, I can't believe that. There was no show, like, you know, representing my story, and it's unfathomable a little bit, you know, but, you know, we're here now, and I feel like we're here to stay, and this community that's so supportive and getting more supportive by the minute, like, I feel like, you know, before, maybe it was easy to get competitive because there were so few spots, you know what I mean, and